Hi everyone, in this video we are going to discuss how we can configure OData access to the Clarity PPM Datawarehouse and also connect to OData endpoints using Microsoft Power BI Desktop. Let's get started with the data flow from the data warehouse to an external BI tool using HTTP OData. Here HTTP is nothing but a hybrid data pipeline server in the Clarity PPM environment that connects to the data warehouse and exposes OData points for data warehouse entities. As a report developer and SaaS customer, you can use a BI tool like Microsoft Power BI or Tableau to access the OData endpoints. Using the OData endpoints as the data sources, you can create your own dashboards and reports. In this diagram, you can see OData points connectivity either from Power BI Desktop or Power BI Cloud to access the data in order to develop the reports and view reports. Next, as an administrator, you have to perform two steps to report developer and SaaS customer. The first step is to grant the required access rights, and the second is to share the OData endpoint URLs. These are the access rights given to users in Clarity PPM. Grant the data warehouse OData service, navigate access, OData access. In step 2, share the endpoint URLs to report user or SaaS customer. For this, in Clarity, navigate to Administration, General Settings, Data Warehouse OData Service page, like I showed in the image in Clarity PPM application. Then followed by, you will see V2, V4 endpoint URLs and OData authenticated details. Coming to OData connection verification. As a user with the necessary rights, access the OData endpoint service using Clarity PPM credentials as follows. Here the username would be the Clarity username, suffix with a pipe symbol, followed by a OData authenticator. For example, PPM OData user is the Clarity username. PPM OData is the OData authenticator. And next, give the Clarity PPM password. To test the connection, open a web browser and give the OData URL either in V2 or V4. Post that, it will ask you to enter the username, and the username must be in this format and the password. If the connection is successful, you will see an XML formatted OData output. Moving to the OData model refresh. As new tables and columns are added in the data warehouse, the OData endpoints can get outdated. So in Clarity, run or schedule the following jobs in the listed order to update the OData endpoints with the latest changes from the data warehouse. This procedure ensures that your reports reflect the most current data available. Load data warehouse. Run this job immediately after configuring Clarity PPM for OData. This job copies the data from the Clarity PPM tables and views to the data warehouse schema. Load data warehouse access rights. This job extracts the access rights for investments and resources from the Clarity PPM database and loads them into the data warehouse. Run this job anytime the user access rights are changed. Also run this job after running the load data warehouse job using the full load option. Moving to the last job, refresh data warehouse OData model. Run this job only when there is a change to the data warehouse schema, such as a new object or attributes. This job creates the OData endpoints for both V2 and V4 based on the data warehouse schema. The OData connector can use the endpoints for report building purpose. Run the refresh job at least once after configuring Clarity PPM for OData. Next, here I'll show you how to connect OData endpoint using Power BI Desktop and access the Clarity data warehouse tables. From the Power BI desktop, select Get Data, select OData feed. In the OData feed window, enter the data warehouse OData endpoint URL, either V2 or V4, that you noted from Clarity PPM OData service page. Click on OK. Select Basic. Enter the username and password that you noted from Clarity PPM for accessing the OData service. Click on Connect. On successful connection, you will see a list of data warehouse tables that you can use to build your reports. For more details, refer to Broadcom technical document, which I have put in the description box. Hoping this video is helpful for you. For more sessions on Clarity, ServiceNow, and other tools, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.